backdoor cut by Sims, losing Canada, and a nice feed from Robinson. Jordan Canada on the bounce, floats one up, tipped around, but secured by Sims. One-on-one with Jewel Lloyd, crossing over in the lane with the right hand. Pretty play in the open court by Sims. Coming away with a steal. The ninth turnover by Seattle. And Sims cashes in the baseline. Jimmy with the left hand. Dantas there to snatch the rebound. And then streaking down the floor is Sims. Seattle getting beat on defense on one of the rare occasions. Has stepped in for Sue Bird. Making a difference in the game tonight. Sims, tough baseline jumper, quiets the crowd. Points, what a bounce back game for her. Did not play at Connecticut with a shoulder injury. Oh, Sims, when you're hot, raining it off the backboard from deep. Did you follow along at home? A 14-point Seattle lead, 3:38 to go in the third when Natasha Howard had to sit down. And immediately the rainbow three by Odyssey Sims. Double team goes to her, leaving Langhorne, and you see the results in 11 minutes. Langhorne with two made threes. Sims, and the turnover in the hands of Sims. What is she gonna do next? Pull up jumper, oh my goodness.
22 by Diana Taurasi in 2006. There's five players who have scored 20.
Ooh, the pressure of Robinson. But then Sims, reading the pass and going all the way coast to coast and one.
And that is, I believe, the most points by a Lynx player in a game this season.
15 points and five boards to go along with three assists. But she's picked clean by Sims, looking for 30. And that's what she gets after the pickpocket steal on Jewel and the finish.